a fixed dental bridge is a bridge that's placed by reducing the adjacent teeth, taking an impression, and making a metal framework, and then firing porcelain to the surface to make it tooth colored. And the dental bridge is then, we call it fixed, because it's actually cemented in the mouth and is not removed by the patient.